Hi, I'm Jasmine. This is Kathleen. We served today in the Boxes of Love with Jericho Partners, and it was an awesome experience. We were able to fill the need for 5 families. And as far as I think what touched us the most was that was our last resident. Not to give any names, but she came out of the house with a smile from like ear to ear, and she was so thankful that that was the moment where we were like, wow, this is why we're doing this, because we felt how thankful she was. So we were just so blessed by that. It was awesome.
Okay. Hi, I'm Kalesa, and this is Dina, and we're a member of Walnut Hill Singles Fellowship. And today we had the opportunity to hand out boxes of love to 4 families. We realized that we need to work on our Spanish, but even still, I'm thankful for the kids that helped translate. But it was an amazing experience just to go in and show the love of God to these people through food, to pray with each of the families, and to just see how thankful they were. We're truly blessed. We can't wait to do it again, and we will have our Spanish down pat by next year.
Hi, my name is Courtney.
My name is Colin.
My name is Aiden.
And we did the Box of Love for Jericho, and the experience that touched us most was when we went to a lady that had 3 daughters. One was 2, one was 7, and one was 11. And when we gave them the Box of Love and the turkey, their faces looked so grateful, and we gave the mom the Bible. She put it to her heart and almost cried because she needed one, and she really liked the Bible.
I felt really grateful and was talking to us as if she like gave her $1 million, kind of. And yeah,
she was really touched when we gave her the Bible, and she was very nice to us and very polite, and it felt really good to give her all of the box and the Bible, the turkey. It felt really good to do that.